Hey, do y'all think you can stay out of trouble long enough to get something to eat?
Yeah, let's go and eat. No, I don't feel like driving right now.
You have to buy me lunch, Skateman.
Break the 1-9 to Raphael's Glide In. This here's a duck.
Raphael's Glide In.
Howdy, honey.
Why is all this stuff on the table? You having a garage sale or something?
I'm just trying to get it all into one bag as I plan to be traveling light.
Ah, oh, she's selling this stuff?
No, honey, she's a bird of plumage. She's giving away her feathers.
Oh, really?
Tell Violet I'm coming in.
$3 and a salad.
Hey, Violet! The duck is on his way.
Woo, my birthday boy is coming.
There's a ride for you.
My cab doesn't show up. I'll sure think about it.
$2,000. I'm sorry it couldn't be more.
He's a lot of trouble.
But that thing out there needs a total rewire.
Here, you should have this. It'll be great with your hair.
I got my forearm parts, lucasfusion. God knows what else.
I wouldn't give this away if I was you.
Here you go, miss. I'm really taking a hell of a beating.
Oh, sure you are.
Hey, look, it goes with the shoes.
Do you want to see my ID, my driver's license?
Hello, baby.
Okay, we're down to this. Who wants it?
I'll take it.
How much?
$5.
10.
12.
15.
Are you kidding? Fight over it.
Hey, Doc.
How's it, Jack?
Fine.
Fill her up, will you?
I heard that. This won't fit you.
You know that red thing you wanted? That'll look much better on you than this will.
No, man. This will swallow you up.
Well, that's the stuff.
Duck. You can't wear
Duck.
This. It gotta be a, you know,
good.
Have something to put
fill
in
her
this.
Up,
Thelma. Hi. Can I help you?
Look, here, Christmas.
Mm. Sugar.
Mm. Did you miss me?
Sure did. Oh, shh.
Take it someplace else, you know.
See what you made me do? How's my black widow?
Oh, I'm still a widow, honey, but I cannot complain.
What's going on here?
Oh, Melissa, this is the duck. She needs a ride.
What happened to the XKE?
I sold it.
How do you two know each other?
This is the guy I told you about. The one that told the cop that I was nude driving.
Oh, I should have known.
Get you?
Well, after his proposition, I sent him to the motel of his choice where I think he's probably still waiting for me.
You ever ride in a truck?
No.
Do you want to?
Maybe.
Come on, honey. I got a little birthday surprise for you.
I bet you do. Don't you leave without me.
You ain't mad at me, are you?
Me mad at you?
You're welcome, man.
Watch how I handle this. Come on.
That's my ride?
That's it, honey.
Come on, baby. Don't be like that.
Skip
you know
it.
My heart belongs to you, Violet.
Oh, yeah, sure, for about one hot second.
Hey, well, it's not my fault, is it now? When are you going to get rid of that sorry old man of yours?
He's not so sorry. He's just had a little hard luck, that's all.
Yeah, and I'm looking at the very worst part of it, ain't I?
My handle's Love Machine.
No,
Miss, his name is Pigpen.
That's temporary.
You just wait right there. I'll let you know when you can come in.
I hear you're looking for a ride, a nice lady like you.
She already has one, with the duck.
Thank you anyway.
I'll take you back to the truck then, anyway.
Oh, Pigpen, excuse me, Love Machine. Just, it's his birthday, honey. Give him a break. Come on, let's go have that salad.
Hello.
Thank you.
I think she likes me.
Yeah, it's obvious, man. It's obvious.
Okay, it's ready. You can come in now. Help me unwrap the present?
What am I supposed to do?